We were talking a little bit about Han and how he it was significant that he conceded the election, and he also congratulated President Tsai. Can you talk a little bit about that?
Yeah, well, there's been a lot of criticism of Han, especially from the international press, as a kind of Trump-like figure who has some authoritarian impulses. And so I thought the fact that he gave a very gracious concession speech, you know, he certainly tried to cheer up his supporters, but he also said Tsai Ing-wen has been elected president fairly legitimately. And we should all hope that she does well over the next 4 years for Taiwan's sake and the Republic of China's sake. And that's a normal thing to do in a normal democracy. But in a lot of democracies these days, normal is hard to get to. And so this is we should appreciate this moment, the fact that he made a gracious concession speech. There's no talk about how the election was rigged or the results are false or complaining about the DPP's campaign strategy or
Fake
styles or
news,
fake
yeah.
news.